twena se bibi koso motima bo ho dawuro e de achaga na fo e National Commission for Civic Education NCCE and it covid 19 by you no obi ehwe kwan se obetima kokuru makobo dawuro de achaga na fo se we na esa moye we na esa moye se de be betima bo e ho ban e fi yare no na so ka men se NCCE fo no ye hye dan ho om ye papa na ne ma pani e da to je chemu se wo be mo musika na fe no smarts in so no wa mambe ye impimu du se na be NCCE fo betima kwa bonten akobo dawuro e de achaga na fo.
Government has so far distributed the following to healthcare facilities across the country: 4,240,719 gloves, 2,576,333 nose masks, 60,823 goggles, 60,132 liters of sanitizers, 50,770 head covers, 41,992 gowns, 41,000 medical scrubs, and 30,783 N95 face masks. Further, we extended this gesture to other frontline actors engaged in the fight with the presentation of 5,000 PPEs to members of the media. And tomorrow, Monday, 11th May, 10,000 domestically produced face masks and more money will be delivered to the National Commission for Civic Education to enhance its capacity to undertake the important work it is already doing. Let me once again thank the healthcare workers, including all those responsible for the tracing, testing, and treating, for their heroic contribution to the fight against the pandemic. They will be long remembered in our history. In advance, I say a hearty aiko to the Ghana Registered Nurses and Midwives Association, which celebrates its 60th anniversary on Tuesday.